Hello, we're Tim and Janelle Persall with E3 Alliance, bringing you the next topic in our Work Smarter, Not Harder series, Leading Acceleration Learning for All. Now that we have defined acceleration as identifying and pre-teaching content for the next unit of instruction for all students and looked at ways to strategically staff your efforts, this week we will discuss how to find time for accelerated learning for all students during the school day. When do we accelerate? Look at your Bell schedule from this year and find opportunities to build in acceleration learning throughout the day that is accessible to most or all students. This support may include tutoring, small group instruction, and/or regularly scheduled intervention blocks of focused learning. As leaders, this is where we need to be creative.
Once you've found opportunities for accelerated learning during your school day, build your Bell and master schedule that allows for the needed collaboration time among teachers and time for students to receive instruction outside of their core classes. This can happen in lots of different ways. Some schools build in a common advisory period, 3, 4, or even 5 days a week that all grade levels share. Other schools designate an intervention or extension period per grade level that allows support staff to rotate through each grade every day. Other schools find ways to leverage any extra time in their schedule, such as drop-off or pickup times before and after school. Here is an example of a master schedule that has flexible grouping during morning drop-off and a built-in advisory that varies by grade level. However you decide to find time for accelerated learning, make sure that your structures and schedules are set up for success. Thanks so much for joining us today. Please share this video with others and check out our website and join us next week when you can learn more about accelerated learning instruction from Amy Havard.